Hey guys, live right here, Ben's Carts. Got something I want to show y'all. It's Mark from the Great American Hot Dog Stand. It's my dad in the background. Picking up the old Cater Pro today here at Ben's Carts. Let's take a look at this rascal. Oh, look right behind me. Look right there. Stan King in the background. Stan King. Is that Stan King Ben's been talking about?
Yeah,
that is. That's the Stan King back there that Ben's been talking about, that special one. It's still here, evidently. Nobody's come pick it up, so it can be yours. But the reason that we're here is not a Stan King. Although, let me show you this over here. That is hot dog heaven right there. Stan King got a griddle in the middle, two steam tables. You can't beat that with a stick, even if you had a big one. That one's got three sinks in it. It's got the coolers right here up front. Got the marquee door. Look at that marquee door. I can see the Great American Hot Dog Stand on top of that thing. That's going to have to wait till next year because we got other things to do. That's the boys in the background there. Keith, y'all never see Keith. The brains of the operation. Say hey, Keith.
How's it going, guys?
That's the magical Keith right there. That's the magical Keith. All right, so look here. Cater Pro, brand new. It was just born. It was born this week, last week. It was just born, brand new. Right out of the nursery. I'll give you a real quick tour. If you're wondering about the old Cater Pro here, griddle, commercial griddle right there. Ain't no Walmart stuff in there. That's a commercial griddle. Built-in grease trap. Two steam tables. We got the pans over there in the box, but it's got pans with it. It comes with pans, so it can be yours. Bread box storage. Plenty of storage right there. And one of the things I love, onboard cooler built in. It's white. It normally isn't. That's stainless steel, but it's covered up with the old whatever this film is. It keeps it from getting messed up. Hot dog cart store right there. That's where we're at today. Picking up the Cater Pro. Oh, let's look down in here. Oop. Push. Let's see if we can do it. One-handed. That's where the propane tanks go. Water pumps up in here. It's got a switch on the top. The battery. Wastewater tanks over here. In there. There's a wastewater tank. You can see it. All piped in, plumbed in, ready to go. I like those latches. Those latches lock, so that's going to be super cool. Super cool. Four sinks, because in Alabama, we got to have them. It's not optional. We've got our third leveling wheel right here. Oh, look at that. That's going to be nice. It's going to be nice. Water heater, of course, and back around this griddle. I got big plans for this griddle. Y'all stay tuned. You're going to see it soon. Oh, yeah, EJ, it's mine. Taking it home, fixing to load it up on that red trailer right back there. Fixing to put it on the truck, put the Cater Pro on the trailer, and we're going to haul ass back to Alabama because I got things to do tonight because I got to be on the street tomorrow. If you got questions, now's a good time because I'm super excited like a kid on Christmas morning. And I may either pee in my pants or I'm going to have to go have a cigarette. One of the two. I don't know which one it's going to be. Let's see here. Right. Exactly. Keith said he's hoping for the ladder. I don't know what to say, guys. Oh, I do know one thing I want to say. This Cater Pro sitting right here is only possible because of Vendors United. And the reason I say that is, had I not joined the group and learned all these cool things that I probably never would have figured out on my own, if I hadn't been able to rip all you guys off, probably wouldn't be this successful. And that's just the That is just the unadulterated truth. So thanks. In part, y'all are responsible for this. So I just want to say thanks to you guys. All the great ideas that I've been able to rip off from Vendors United. I'm looking so I don't get run over in the road here. I want to say thanks. That's the Cater Pro. We're going to load it up and take it to the house. And if you got any questions, feel free to pop them in there. But brand new Cater Pro going on the trailer. I got to pull the truck over here, hook it all up. And I don't know what else to say. I'm just kind of super excited about the whole deal. Kind of super excited. Yeah. Tip, this is a toy that's going to make money. Money, big money. Grab the stand, kink. Yeah, well, it ain't quite finished. If it was, and them boys would just go on break, we'd just back up to it, hook it up, and run. Just haul ass, just run. I don't think they could catch us before we got out to the highway. Stand King, though, maybe next year. We'll have to just wait and see. And that's about the long and the short of it. That's the old Cater Pro right there. Yeah, that's right, Sean. Love the smell of money in the afternoon. That's exactly what that's about. All right, well, that's the long and the short of it. I told you I'd go live. Here it is, live on Vendors United. I want to thank you guys and thank Ben. This just wouldn't be possible without y'all. I don't think I'd have figured it out. Maybe, but not this quick. So long and short of it, go back, watch the video if you've missed something. And yours is in here. Amanda, that can be yours. They got one back here. Got extras. They got enough for everybody. Y'all just order one. Thanks, Karen. Appreciate it. That's about the long and short of it. So we'll see y'all later. This is Mark, Great American Hot Dog Stand. Y'all be blessed.